In this video, I'm going to show you three cryptocurrency projects which, to my opinion, are still a very good investments. But as always, guys, my videos are not financial advice. Here on CryptoBull channel, I'm reviewing different projects where I'm investing in myself. And in these my videos, I'm just telling you why I'm investing and what are my motivations for investing in these low cap cryptocurrency projects. But always remember that these are very high risk and very high reward projects. And that's why never invest all your money in one project. If you will invest in one project and something will happen with that project will go bust or its price will go down, or you never know what could happen to that project, guys, then you could lose all your money. Always spread your investment to as many projects as you can, guys. In that way, if something will happen to one project, you will not lose everything. So always keep it in mind when you are investing in very high risk projects. And if you are investing, for example, in safe projects like Bitcoin or Litecoin or Link, there you don't have to worry so much as investing in these very high risk but also at the same time very high reward projects. And what they mean is, guys, that if you are investing in these projects has a huge potential to give you many X's and make a lot of money. But if you will be investing in safe projects where already are all cryptocurrency community like Bitcoin, Litecoin, all top projects in other words, then you don't have such a huge chance to make these huge gains. Okay, guys, but let's stop rambling and let's get into reviewing these three projects. And by the way, guys, these all three projects I already have posted for my patrons. And if you are not my patron and if you would like to be my patrons, then join. Links to my patron page will be in description and in first comment of this video. First project is Digitex. We reviewed it in my previous video, guys, and to my opinion, this is still very undervalued project, as currently its market cap is only 13 million, guys. And by the way, I will not be deep diving in any of these projects. I will just show you all these projects. Digitex, to my opinion, is still very undervalued. However, its price now is peaking, as you see, 73%. If we scroll down and we will look at price action, we can see that this project currently has found its bottom. Currently, as you see, it is at the very bottom, and that's why its price starts peaking. And to my opinion, this price could explode. And as we, if we look, for example, this previous high, which was in 2020 of July of 2020, then its price reached here only 9 cents. And that was not even altcoin season, guys. That was simply 2020 when prices were going down and prices were rather depressed still, and it reached 9 cents. And currently, price is only 1 cent. So this is very cheap to my opinion, and this price, as is now we are getting closer to altcoin season, this price can go over 10 cents, 20 cents and even reach $1. It depends from what will happen to this project. If many more YouTubers will pick it up and will start reviewing and will start talking about this project, this price could go mental, guys. Really, this could really even have a chance to go even up to $1. Yes, guys, it could, because it has a real and working project. It has huge community. If you will do research, this project started from 2017-2018. Do your own research on this project. You will see that it has really a huge community. But to my opinion, it has been forgotten a little bit about, because when they started out, they didn't have a working project. But now they have a working application. They have futures trading application. I will open it up. I will actually show you. As you see, trade Bitcoin futures with zero fees, guys. And currently many of cryptocurrency investors, they are trading like Bybit, they are trading on Bitfinex, and there they are paying a huge transaction fees, where here zero fees, as you can see, guys. And when they also will discover this platform, when they will realize that here they can trade actually for zero fees, I believe that they could move or start moving to use this platform instead of trading Bitcoin futures on Binance, Bybit and Bitfinex and so on and so forth. So as here on this platform, there are no restrictions and you don't need to do KYC or know your customer as well, guys. So come check this out if you are interested to do so. So this is my first pick, and next pick is Butterfly Protocol, which is absolutely new project. It is relatively, not like absolutely new project, but it is relatively new project, only on 5th of February 2021. So this is like very, very new project. And to my opinion, this is also very undervalued. Currently its price is fluctuating. As you see, it goes 56 cents, but to my opinion, this will also go over $1 when more people will discover it and when this altcoin season will start peaking out, because this is real project and people will be looking projects like this to invest. To my opinion, this will also go over $1. If you are interested, also we can open this project up. This is the centralized name system for the new internet, and this is, they are trying to build like a domain names without DNS or domain name server. You can come in and check out more information about it, but to my opinion, this is also very undervalued. And here you can also get your like domain server or without DNS, and this domain server will be like for life. You will not have to pay like renewal fees, whereas with current .com domains, .org and so on and so forth. You get your domain and you have it for life, guys. This is, to my opinion, another very good project and still a good buy. And third and last one, which we will review today, is Oro. And this project is also very, very undervalued. And all these projects, like I mentioned, guys, I already talked about them to my patrons. I already shared them in my Patreon. And if you are interested, join my Patreon. Links will be in the description and in first comment of this video. This project is also very undervalued. Currently, its total supply or maximum supply will ever be only 100 million, but in circulation, I contacted personally these guys, and in circulation they have only 10 million of these Oro tokens. This is also very undervalued to my opinion and will also go over $1. So yes guys, these are my three picks, like Digitex, like Butterfly Protocol and Oro. And to my opinion, Digitex has the most chance to make the hugest gains, because currently it is very undervalued. It has a huge community around it, guys, and its circulating supply is under 1 billion and its price is just starting to peak out. To keep in mind, guys, that just in 2020 it was peaked out at 10 cents, as you can see here, and at all-time high without project, when it didn't have anything in 2018, it peaked out at 15 cents, guys. You can come in and check this out for yourself. So yes, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, leave your projects, low cap and micro cap cryptocurrency projects which you would like me to review in comments of this video, and see you in the next one.